The Queen Snickers, a best-selling book by Nicholas Allen, has motivated a country for nearly 30 years. King Charles II intends to carry on a charming custom that the late Queen Elizabeth II cherished with young people around the country. Over a period of over 30 years, the late Queen received underwear created by several kids nationwide. Royal assistants wrote notes to the local schools expressing gratitude to the young painters who created the vibrant pants each time they were received at Buckingham Palace. The custom started when Nicholas Allen's best-selling 1993 book, The Queen's Knickers, captivated young readers. The book introduces young children to the idea of the Queen by showing them new underwear made specifically for each royal occasion, such Union Jack underwear for trips abroad and tartan underwear for Balmoral. The book has been updated to reflect King Charles's ascent to the throne. The King's Pants, which saw comparable success, was released in April. Students at Holy Trinity C of E Primary Academy School in Oswestry, Shropshire, were overjoyed to hear back this week after emailing the King and Queen Camilla their vibrant designs. Charles and Camilla sent the students a heartfelt note of gratitude for their thoughtful gesture after sending them in honor of the King's coronation. "I'm so pleased the tradition of sending pants to the monarch continues," Mr. Allen said in reaction to the custom being upheld. "The late Queen told me that the ladies-in-waiting thought it was hilarious because schools were sending her illustrated panties." He continued, "It's wonderful to see the present King and Queen appreciate it too. The King has asked me to thank you for your very kind letter and for the colorful art project you so generously sent in celebration of Their Majesty's coronation," the letter from Buckingham Palace to Shropshire stated. "The King wanted me to give his best wishes to the students and faculty at Holy Trinity C of E Primary Academy and Nursery, because he was so touched that you would take the time to write. I am to thank you once again for your thoughtful gesture at this time of celebration." Holy Trinity C of E Primary Academy school teacher Cheryl Meddins stated, "The kids were bouncing up and down when we got the letter. They were so happy. We were all, to be honest."